Okay, Stan, I'm gonna give you a UFO crash landing card. You can deny it or cover it up. Dude, I don't understand this game at all. It's Investigative Reports of Bill Curtis Fun Time game. You have to decide if you deny it or cover it up. Deny it? Okay, let's see what Bill Curtis says.
Hello, I'm Bill Curtis. Many believe that the U.S. government covered it up. I'm Bill Curtis.
All right, Cartman, I'm gonna give you a jail time card. You lose a turn.
Sweet. Oh, yeah? Well, I'm gonna give you AIDS.
What? I just gave you AIDS.
AIDS? Dude, that's not cool. Don't give Kyle AIDS. Kyle has AIDS and now loses 47 turns and 800 points.
Kenny, your dad and I are thinking about having another baby. Wouldn't you like to have another brother or sister?
No.
We just might get working on it later tonight.
God damn it, poor people suck. Your family is already on welfare and now you're gonna bring another kid into the world. Poor people are churning out babies, adding to the overpopulation, and then expecting me to pay for it with my tax dollars.
You don't pay tax dollars, Cartman. You're eight.
You see, this is just what I've been talking about. I can't even relate to you guys anymore because you're too immature.
What?
I've got to start hanging out with friends that are a little more intelligent and understand politics and stuff. It's just that I'm up on this level up here, and all my friends are down here.
You don't know what you're talking about, fat ass.
No. Me, meh. You guys, meh. Maybe a little more down in here. Screw you guys. I'm going home.
I'm Bill Curtis.